you here for today, Paul?
To sing opera. I've always wanted to sing as a career. Confidence has always been sort of like a difficult thing for me. I've always found it a little bit difficult to be completely confident in myself.
Okay, ready when you are. So you work at Carphone Warehouse and you did that. I wasn't expecting that.
No, neither was I.
Rappen min handler om min mor, som jeg var uheldig mist i høst. Og jeg fikk vist den til hun 4 dager før hun døde. Så av den grunnen så er han jo litt spesiell.
Vær så god.
Let's go!
Mama, I'ma never stop talking to you. Don't you ever stop talking back to me. I know you're tired, Mama, hold my hand. Hold on tight for as long as you can. I open my eyes so that I can see. Open my mind, let my mind go free. Open my heart so that people can see. What kind of things ever bothering me? It's been one long ride and I finally please. My last resort, you don't need to agree. Weight's too much, I can barely breathe. My knees are giving in, this is what I need. It's been 15 years since my first scare. I remember that chick as I was there. I dropped what I had in my hands, didn't care. Left my teddy bear to approach my mom without any hair on her head. What you mean it disappeared? Tears streaming down and it wetted her cheek. She built the courage she needed to speak. And the moment she had fed was suddenly there. She waved me over, so I came over. She hugged me harder than I could remember anyone ever hugging me. But that was actually the point in time that it all became so clear. The 2 minute silence and the 2 minute stare. Something was wrong, but how do you prepare? In the front row seat to the world premiere. A burden unloaded, so she talked as insane. With a message for a kid that I didn't want to hear. Take good care of the time of the shit. It's no good news, it's a poisonous bear. Silence in the room, but love in the air. Trying to calm me down, but it went to my head. This is what they told me, but this is what I said.
Mama, I'ma never stop talking to you. Don't you ever stop talking back to me. I know you're tired, Mama, hold my hand. Hold on tight for as long as you can. Mama, I'ma never stop talking to you. Don't you ever stop talking back to me. I know you're tired, Mama, hold my hand. Hold on tight for as long as you can. Close my eyes, don't need to see what my mind keeps showing me. Haunted dreams keep killing me. Pallor on my neck, God set me free. It's dark in this mist, but I'm going on. It's got me to my knees, but I'm holding on. My hands tied up, goddamn this rope. I refuse to give up, but I'm losing hope. Cause when I come home, this is what I meet. My mom and IV, cause she can't eat. Nothing I can do but take a seat. Start a conversation and hear her speak. This might be the
leave. Hold her in the hand for one more beat. Look her in the eye and I kiss her on the cheek. Rub her on the neck and I tuck her feet. Bite my lip as I leave that room. It tears me up and it kills my mood. I'm a sensitive dude in the middle of a feud. Trying to stay in tune when I meet half a tune. But it's all too soon for you to moon. I love you, mom. Give me one more noon. In the case you can, I'll still talk to you. Don't you ever stop talking back to me. See, this is what it came to. My final thought about you. Flowers and time is what you got. Music is time. It's a phone that you can stop. Time for a second. Tell you how much you rock. Doing your best, though it's easy or not. Always with a smile and you always there to talk. Now I'm all out of quarters and I almost forgot. Time is running out, but my questions are not.
Mama, I never stop talking to you. Don't you ever stop talking back to me. I know you're tired, mama. Hold my hand. Hold on tight for as long as you can.
Du trenger en god klem, du.
Vad ska du göra?
Jag ska jojka min bästa väns vän som har gått bort för 4 år sedan.
Är det någonting du har gjort själv? Du har skrivit själv?
Ja, allt jag har gjort själv. Ja, ja. Det har hänt väldigt mycket jobbigt i mitt liv. Men det värsta var då min bästa vän Daniel gick bort. När Daniel dog så satte jag mig utanför hans stuga i Ljungdalen. Satte mig ner och bad, gjorde jag faktiskt. Och sen när jag satt där liksom och grät då svarade han mig med den här jojken. Och den landade i mitt huvud. Så efter jag jojkade den så kändes det mycket bättre. Så han hjälpte mig att gå vidare. Jag vill hylla Daniel ikväll och hans familj för den personen han var.
Jon Henrik, varsågod.
Oh, you.